MLB Adventures presents. I should have known that she would be here, Princess Luna. Good evening, Sister Celestia. So are the rumors true, Tia? I'm afraid so, Luna. The good and the bad.
And the boy?
Tails is bringing him.
Do you think it's wise to trust Tails with something as important as this?
Oh, Luna. I would trust Tails with my life. I trust Tails?
No, ma'am. Little tight fell asleep just as we were flying quietly over Bristol.
Try not to wake him. There you go.
Tia, do you really think it's safe?
Leaving him with these people.
I've watched them all leave. Worst sort of muggles imaginable.
The only family he has. This boy will be famous.
There won't be a child in the world who doesn't know his name exactly.
Exactly. He's far better off growing up away from all of that. Until he is ready.
Very well, sister.
There, Tails. It's not really a goodbye, after all.
Good luck.
Harry Potter.
Why don't you fix the breakfast and try not to burn it?
Yes, it's one rich. I want everything to be perfect.
for my Rumble special day.
Hurry up! Bring my cup, boy.
Yes, Uncle Filthy Rich. How many are there?
36.
Counted them myself. 36! But I asked you for 37!
Yeah, some of them are quite a bit bigger than last year.
I don't care how big they are! No. This is what we're going to do. You see, we go out. We're going to buy you two new presents. How about pumpkin?
Warning you now, boy. Any funny business, any at all, and you won't have any meals for a week. Giddy.
Make him move.
Move!
He's asleep!
Sorry about him. He doesn't understand what it's like lying there day after day,
watching people stuck their ugly faces
in on you.
Can you hear me?
It's just, I've never talked to his name before. Do you talk to people often? You're from Burma, aren't you?
Was it nice there?
Do you miss your family?
I see.
But that's me as well. I never knew my parents either.
Thank you.
opinion, best day of the week. Why is that, Dudley?
Because there's no post on Sundays. Right you are, no. Sonic. No post on Sundays. Ha! No blasted letters today!
No, sir. Not one blasted miserable.
Well,
Dear Mr. Potter, we are pleased to inform you that you've been accepted to Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry.
You'll not be going, I tell you. We swore when we took him in we'd put a stop to all this rubbish.
You knew. You knew all along, and you never told me.
Of course we knew. How could we not?
My
perfect to being who she was. Mother and father were so proud of the day she got her letter. We had a witch in the family. Isn't it wonderful?
I was the only one to see her for what she was. And then she met that Potter. And then she had you, and I knew you would be the same. Just as strange, just as abnormal. And then, if you please, she went and got herself blown up. And we have landed with you.
Blown up? You tell me my parents died in a car crash. A car crash? A car crash? Alina and Julius Potter, it's an outrage! It's a scandal!
Alley.
But Tails, how am I to pay for all this? I haven't got any money.
Well, there's your money, Sonic. Gringotts, there's a bank.
Ain't no safer place. Not
no one. Except to Hogwarts.
Tails. What exactly are those things?
They're pony goblins, Sonic.
Clever as they come,
goblin ponies are not the most friendly, huh? Best stay close, okay? Mr. Sonic Potter will let me into a strong room.
And does Mr. Sonic Potter have his key?
Wait a minute. Got it here somewhere.
Vault 713. What's in there, Tails?
Can't tell you, Sonic. Hogwarts business.
Very secret.
Stand back.
Definitely not! No matter... wonder. Try this one.
Is there? Excuse me. Excuse me, sir. Can you tell me where I'm at from platform 9 3/4?
9 3/4?
Think you're being funny,
Jane?
It's the same every year, packed with muggles. It's the same every year, packed with muggles, of course. Come on. Platform 9 3/4 this way. All right, Moosh, you first. Sirona, you're next. She's not Sirona, I am. Honestly, woman, and you call yourself a mother.
Sorry, Stitch.
I'm only joking. I am Sirona.
Whoa.
Excuse me.
Could you tell me
how to get onto the platform? Oh, don't you worry. It's Applejack's first time to Hogwarts as well. Now all you've got to do is walk straight at the wall between platforms 9 and 10. Best is doing a bit of a run if you're scared.
Hey, good luck.
Weasley.
I'm Sonic Potter.
So, it's true. Do you really have the...
The what?
Scar.
Wicked.
Anything off the trolley, dear?
No, thanks. I'll say it.
Flux, are they?
It's just a spray. And besides, it's the cards you want. It's the pens, but you're
wearing
them.
I'm about to buy a bunch of
yourself. Watch it! Nah. Run, look.
I've got one to jump
to begin with.
I've got Celestia.
I got about six of her.
Hey, she's gone.
Well, you can't expect to run around all day, can you? This is Scampers, by the way. Pathetic, isn't he?
Just a little.
Stitch gave me a spell to turn on yellow.
Wanna see?
Yeah.
Okay.
Son?
Has anyone seen a toad? A girl named Starla Glamour lost one.
No.
Oh, doing magic. Let's see it.
Sunshine, daisies, bottom yellow, turn the stupid fat rat yellow!
Are you sure that's a real spell?
Well, it's not very good, is it?
Of
course, I've only tried this suitable ones myself, but they will work for me. For example, Oculus Repaired. Much better, isn't it?
Oh my goodness!
You're Sonic Potter! I'm Shana Granger. And you are?
Applejack Weasley.
Pleasure. You two better change into your robes. I'm pretty sure we'll be arriving soon. Oh, wait. You've got dirt on your muzzle, by the way. Did you know it's right there? Thanks.
This way, please. Come on out, first years. Don't be shy. Come on out, hurry up. Hello, Sonic.
Hi, Tails.
Whoa. Right then. This way to the boat. Come on, then, follow me.
You will pass through these doors and join your classmates, but before you can take your seats, you must be sorted into your houses. There's Gryffindor, Hufflepuff, Ravenclaw, and Slytherin. Now while you're here, your house will be like your family.
Your triumphs
will earn you points. Any rule breaking and you will lose points. And at the end of the year, the house with the most points was awarded the house cup. Trevor!
Sorry.
The sorting ceremony will begin momentarily. So it's true then, what they're saying on the train. Sonic Potter has come to Hogwarts.
This is crap.
This is Goyle. Surrey Polo Mare and Lightning Dust. Boy. And I'm Trixie.
Think my name's funny, do you?
And not me, Dust.
Yours. Hair.
Oh, and yeah, hair and a hand-me-down robe. You must be a Weasley.
You'll soon find out that some wizards are better than others,
Potter.
You don't want to go make friends with
the wrong sword.
I can help you there.
I think I can sort out the wrong sword for myself.
Thanks.
We are ready for you now. Follow me, please.
Hogwarts history. Can you wait over here, please?
No.
Now, before we begin, my sister Celestia would like to say a few words.
I have a few start of terms
that I wish to announce.
The first years,
please note that the Dark Forest is strictly forbidden to all students.
Also,
our caretaker, Granger Smurf, has asked me to remind you that the third floor corridor on the right-hand side, is out of bounds to everyone who does not wish to die a most painful death.
Thank you.
Now when I call your name, you shall come forth.
I shall place
the sorting crown on your head.
And
you will be sorted into your house.
How many?
Shana Granger?
Mantle, that one.
I'm telling you.
Right then.
Okay. Gryffindor! Susan Bournes?
Sonic,
what is it?
What is it?
Nothing.
It's nothing.
Nothing. I'm fine.
Let's see. I know. Hufflepuff. Applejack. Weasley.
Oh my.
Just what to do with you, Gryffindor! Woo! Yes! Woo! Sonic Potter? Difficult, very difficult.
Plenty of courage,
I see. Not a bad mind either. There's talent. Oh, yes. And a thirst to prove yourself. But where to put you?
Not Slytherin, eh?
Are you sure?
You could be great,
you know.
It's all here, in your head.
Slytherin will help you on your way to greatness. There's no doubt about that. No. Well, if you're sure. Better be Gryffindor! Woo! Yes! Oh, yes!
Let the feast begin.
Who's that teacher talking to Professor?
Dr.
Who?
That's Professor Pinkamina, head of Slytherin House.
What does she teach?
Potions. Everyone knows it's the Dark Arts she founded. She's been after Dr. Hoop's job for years.
Hello. How are you? Welcome to Gryffindor.
Had a nice summer.
Once again, the question headless hunt denied.
I prefer Sir Flesh Sentry, if you don't mind.
Like this?
Girls, the same on the right. You'll find all of your belongings have already been brought up.
Perhaps it would be useful if I were to transfigure Mr. Sonic and yourself into a pocket watch, then we wouldn't be out of time.
We got lost. Then perhaps a map.
I'm certain you don't need one to find your receipts?
No, ma'am.
There would be no food in one way they fill incantations in this class.
As such,
I don't expect many of you to appreciate the science and accept the art of potion making. However, for those select few who possess the predisposition,
I can teach you how to bewitch the mind and snare the senses.
I can tell you how to bottle pain, brew glory, and even to stop her in death. formidable. Don't you feel confident enough?
To not
pay attention. Sonic. Mr. Potter.
I borrow this?
Sure.
Hey, look! Starlight's got a rememberal.
I've read about them.
When red turns red, it means you've forgotten something.
The only problem is,
I can't remember what I've forgotten.
Hey, Applejack.
Somebody broke into Gringotts.
Hey, Applejack. Somebody broke into Gringotts.
Listen.
Believed to be the work of the dark wizards, which is unknown.
Gringotts goblins
were a
challenge in the breach.
Nothing was taken.
The vault in question, number 713, had in fact been emptied earlier that very same day.
That's odd.
That's the vault Hagrid and I went to.
Tails and I went to.
Good afternoon, class.
Good afternoon, Spitfire.
Good afternoon, my nurse. Good afternoon.